Ready to ditch your traditional Thanksgiving sweet potato casserole for a decadent sweet potato dessert? The ground cinnamon, nutmeg, ginger, and cloves make this cake irresistibly fragrant, and the sweet potato puree lends an earthy hue and additional moistness. The sweet potato cake is a basic butter cake kicked up with warm spices and a luscious fresh sweet potato puree. This mouthwatering take on the standard sweet potato and marshmallow combination is a stunning Bundt cake, vividly glazed with a bright white marshmallow frosting and lavishly sprinkled with a pecan crisp topping. To make the pecan crisp, combine flour, pecan pieces, oats, brown sugar, and butter. Bake in the oven until golden, then set aside to cool and crisp up. The sweet marshmallow glaze can be made in just minutes. Simply beat together marshmallow cream, powdered sugar, and milk until it becomes silky smooth and pourable. Pour the marshmallow glaze over the top and the sides of the cake, filling in the fluted grooves and drizzling onto the cake plate. Scatter the pecan crisp all over the top of the marshmallow glaze frosting. Refrigerate your cake until the marshmallow frosting has firmed.